Welcome back to channel. This is video about game and it's a special Wednesday edition. Unless you're in Europe, then it's a Thursday edition. And I'm here reporting from my desk, which is also now my home office, thanks to coronavirus. I hope y'all staying safe, doing well, stay indoors, wash your hands, do all that stuff. Take it serious. I ate pizza for lunch today and I thought about this video topic and here we go. Actually, first I want to talk about one other thing. I got 100 subscribers today and that's kind of cool. I made a TikTok about it and you can watch that now. That was worth your time, right? So, the game has basically been released in some markets because of store closures due to the coronavirus. And that means it's very quickly been leaked online and you can download it and play it on a hack switch if you have one. So that means, you know, spoilers are running rampant. And I don't know if you can really call them spoilers or not. It depends on your outlook and view towards this type of game. But anything you want to know pretty much is out there. And, that can mean a lot for certain people. I didn't really know how I was going to approach it. And, now I'm forced to think about what I want to know about this game and how much I want to know going into it. So, you know, I've been seeing all these videos from channels like Game Explain, and they have just another video every 5 minutes, just being like, hey, what can you do with the building limits? Which villagers are here to start? Blah, blah, blah. I'm watching them all, obviously. I'm a glutton for punishment and I just keep watching them all. And part of me is like, I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm taking away my enjoyment of the game. But another part of me is like, I know we're only, let's see, it's 6:34 p.m. right now. So that means we have 26 hours and 26 minutes until I can play the game. And I'm still just like, I need to know everything. I want to know everything that's coming out. I want to know everything that happens. Give it to me. Put me on an IV drip of information. So I definitely empathize and feel for both schools of thought there. But I think from this point forward, for the next 26 hours and 25 minutes, I'm not going to look at another thing. I'm going to stay spoiler free because I don't want to hear from another video that, you know, and I just said all that out loud and now I feel like I have to bleep it because maybe you're watching this and don't want to hear that. So sorry, you just got a lot of bleeps. Yeah. My brain is very scattered. I'm like, I want to know, but I don't. And so it made me very curious what you guys think. You know, we're so close to the game coming out. Is it still spoiler range or is it just like stuff you want to know and you're going to find out? So you might as well know now. I'm having this very, very strong internal battle about it. And I haven't decided one way or the other, clearly, as I've watched everything. But from now on, nothing. Nothing. The good thing is that, you know, all those special events, holidays, stuff like that, they've been promised to be sort of day and date patches for those specific days on the calendar, which is good. That means there's something mysterious still out there that we don't know, we haven't uncovered yet. But I'm just curious to know what you guys think, how you guys are approaching all this information suddenly being out there. I know it's a lot. I've seen a lot. I've like tried to stay away from Discord servers and, it's interesting because, you know, up until the direct and all the like steady drip of content we got after that, the little trailers, I didn't really consider any of that spoilery because it was coming directly from Nintendo, but it is information nonetheless about the game. But now that we're getting information from people who have a hands-on, you know, experience with the game, it's like, I don't want to know anything. But I do, but I don't, but I do, but I don't. So I'm just curious what you guys are thinking. This wasn't the original video I planned for today. earlier this week, but the one I wanted to do just didn't work out. So I did this one instead because I thought about it while eating pizza. And hey, I hope it wasn't bad. So if you guys want to let me know, just put it in the comments down there. And I'm excited to hear more about your guys' experiences with the game. You know, we're 26 hours and 23 minutes away. So getting close, obviously. It's right around the corner. And I'm just excited to see everybody get started and have something to show off. And it's just going to be so much fun. It's always such a fun time to have so many people starting their new village and their new experience that they're going to live around for so long. So we're going to have a lot of great content coming through on YouTube, not just on my channel. I mean, obviously on my channel, I have a lot of great content, but also on other channels. So I'm looking forward to it. The game coming out, seeing other people and how they interact with the game, and just the whole news cycle around it. Because like I said in my last video, yes, the coronavirus is a horrible thing that's happening. And, you know, you want to see it be calmed down as much as possible. But this is the perfect climate for it, this game. So I'm excited to see how humanity sort of revolves or, you know, rallies around this game. But anyway, that's it. I've rambled on for too long. 26 hours and 21 minutes. See you then. Okay, bye. Sorry, I didn't do my usual sign off there, so bye.